Okay guys, so that's the end of another session. So it's bank holiday Monday, Easter Monday, and just went in and did a light session. My previous session was Easter Friday and I did a lot of stuff there. If you go back and watch week 7 day 4, you'll see I've done a lot of stuff there. Leg curls, deadlifts, front squats, sandbag carries, etc. Loads of grip stuff. And I was absolutely slaughtered afterwards. So I've had the weekend off, did some walking for recovery, and I'll come back today. Today's just been a light recovery session, really. So I just started off doing some easy leg curls, Easy leg presses, two sets of 20 reps, so high reps, low weight. Well, for me, low weight anyway, just two sets of 20 leg press, just getting some blood into them legs and, yeah, just pumping them legs. And then I did some behind the neck push press. Word on the street, apparently, is that at this World's Strongest Man, as per my previous video, I said that they're probably going to have the behind the neck push press. And I follow a lot of the top strongmen on YouTube, Brian Shaw, the Stoltmans, Martins, Lissis, etc. And they're all training for behind neck push press, so it's very likely that that is going to be an event at Worlds. And if so, it's going to be the first time since 1995. And I've been watching them doing it, and I have done a behind the neck push press before, but it's been a long time since I've done it. So I went in today and I thought, yeah, I'll have a try that myself, just, you know, see what I can do. And you know, nothing heavy, so I just went up to 100 kilos, and yeah, that was quite easy, really. Easily loads more there, but like I say, it's a light recovery day, so I didn't want to push it, so just a bit of fun, really. So yeah, did that. Then did some uneven kettlebell carries just for a bit of stability, and you know, it's harder than it looks, really. Yeah, did some barbell hip thrusts, so just lightweight for me, really, 180 for 10. And and then did a one-arm barbell snatch, again, just for fun, really, just mucking about, really. Like I say, it's just an easy day, not really anything heavy or strenuous, just a light recovery day, just going in there, just doing a few bits, going through the motions, getting it done. So the next training session is going to be Wednesday, and that's going to be a pressing session. So that's going to be week 8, day 1. So that's just going to be log and some strict press. I'm debating whether to use a Swiss bar or a normal barbell. I probably will use a Swiss bar because I have got a dodgy left wrist at the moment, and I find that with a Swiss bar, that saves my wrist a little bit, so I'll probably use that. I've got to make up my mind come Wednesday, because once I start this block, I've got to stay with the same exercise. I can't just chop it and change it. If I start with a Swiss bar, I'm going to follow through with a Swiss bar, or if I decide to use a barbell, then I've got to stick to a barbell. So whatever I choose to do, I've got to stick to that. It probably will be a Swiss bar, though, just to save the wrist. I'm trying to stay away from axles and barbells as much as I can, really, although to be honest, it is an axle that really does aggravate more than anything else, really. So probably use a Swiss bar. So yeah, anyway, so pressing session, that's going to be coming up Wednesday. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I hope you're enjoying the video. Please don't forget to like, let me know what you think in the comments, and I'll see you soon. Cheers, guys.